What is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
And we are back today with another reaction video suggested to us by
you guys,
our amazing RSR family. But hey, it's not just any reaction video, guys. It is
Female Friday.
Female Friday. One of our favorite days here on the channel. Today we bring light to the amazing female artists and bands all around the world of all decades. And we're excited to be back doing another Female Friday video. But before we get into that, hey, Mama, tell them what they need to do.
Guys, go ahead, like this video, subscribe to our channel, and turn on that post notification bell because you don't want to miss any videos we've got coming.
You do not want to miss a video because, hey, we don't just drop one or two a day. Hey, we drop three of them every single day, guys. And if you hit that bell, you'll never miss a video. And we promise you guys,
don't miss a video.
You don't want to miss a video. But Female Fridays, your boy never knows who we have. Mama picks them out, pulls them up, and then we go listen to it. But I have no idea today. Tell us who we got.
This is another interesting one. We're listening to Laura Nyro. I'm sorry. She is, you guys said that she was an amazing songwriter. And, you know, she's had her hand in a lot of things. So I'm really excited to listen to her today. If you want to go ahead and pull up the song for
us. Let's go ahead and check out Laura Nyro.
Yeah. Or Nyro, I'm sorry.
Wedding Bell Blues.
I asked Siri how to pronounce her.
So do you even know what we're getting into?
No, I asked Siri how to pronounce her last name, and it gave me three different options.
So. All right, again, if you are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. Laura, I'm going to guess Nyro, Wedding Bell Blues. Let's get it. Is so well composed. Like, I'm sitting here and I'm just thinking about there's so many different aspects to it. First thing I want to talk about is the layering of her voice. It's obviously, you know, she's recorded it two separate times, and it's the way they've layered it from, you know, the way the top layer is singing, and then the her second layer is kind of just, I don't even know what they call it, but she's kind of, the word's so hard. It's kind of echoing it, I guess you would say. And then, like, you have, like, the tambourine I hear. You have, like,
the harmonica
you hear. And so this thing is just composed so, so well with all the layerings and, you know, the matching of the instruments.
Right. For me, it's very theatrical. I could see the same something that would be played in a movie because of how it sounds and the very big moments. But I also can't step away from the fact that her voice is stunning. I mean, it is absolutely beautiful. And then we just heard, right before we paused, maybe if we rewind far enough,
we can rewind just a little bit,
maybe 7 seconds, she also had this little dip that she took in her voice, and it was so abrupt, but it was so smooth and clean how she went from one to the other. Very different sound. It was talent, and it was stunning.
Let's get back to it. Let's see if we can catch it.
Oh, this part, the I love you so, I always will. And then there's something about her very thick, dark hair and her very prominent dark eyes with her gorgeous bone structure. Like, she's also such a beauty. She is such a beauty. And her voice, it kind of matches that dark, you know.
Right.
I'm not saying her voice is dark, but you know what I mean? It's kind of, it's got that very heavy, comforting tone. And it fits her so, so well.
And I love how in this, you know, in this song, they add the harmonica.
There's
something, like, the harmonica can make any, like, put that kind of southern sound or southern twang and bluesiness on any song. And it's just implemented so well in this one.
When you hear it, you're like, oh, you're back. Like, yes. Thank you. I love you.
Laura, Nyro, we're going to have to get into that rabbit hole because voice
and
absolutely
then,
stunning.
Also, guys, I would like to pronounce her name right. I thought it was Nyro. Please drop down in the comments and help me with that because Siri was absolutely no help.
Let's get back. Absolutely loved it. Again, that's a rabbit hole that we are definitely going to have to go down. Her voice, I mean, I'd put her up there with some of the best that we've heard and reacted to on the channel so far.
Right, and I think it's cool because obviously we have her music side to listen to, but you guys also mentioned her songwriting was a very big deal as well. So then we also can kind of dive into that side of her musical genius is the songwriting and the music that, you know, the songs that she's written.
Drop down in the comments some people and some songs that she's written music for.
Yeah, so what should be our next step with this little rabbit?
Right, no doubt about it. Amazing, amazing suggestion. Great pick. Laura, Nyro, Nyro, I hope, help us pronounce her name right. But guys, that's going to be the end of today's video. As we always send y'all out of here, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. And remember, every day that you wake up, you are blessed. And for you new RSR family members, those of you who hit the subscribe button earlier, welcome to the channel. We give you an air hug. You guys have a goal every day. Mom, it reminds me of my goal.
That was a weird air hug. It was a patting you on the back. I'm sorry. Your goal is to make somebody
smile. We love y'all. We'll see y'all later.